Chinese badminton star Lin Dan makes playing badminton look so easy. The 25-year-old from Longyan, Fujian province, who picked up badminton at the age of 5, reached the peak of his career last August when he won the Olympics gold medal in Beijing. The heartthrob, fondly known among fans and the media as Super Dan, took a 3-month break from participating in tournaments after his Olympic success. He returned to where he belongs, for the China Open in Shanghai, before a home crowd. The winner of World Championships, All England, Sudirman Cup and Thomas Cup was as good as ever, cruising into the semi-final without giving away a set. After beating Macau's Chiang Wai-lok in the first round in just 15 minutes, Lin Dan says he was rarely threatened by his opponent and could not display his worth in the game after his absence from tournaments.
其实我觉得还是自己的思想上吧，因为我总觉得还是想要多感觉一下比赛这种感觉，所以没有很快的，并没有很快的把比赛结束。我觉得这可能对于我来讲也很正常。In
the second round, Lin Dan blew young compatriot 孔伟杰 away in straight sets before ending Tu Peng Yu's good run in the quarterfinal with an impressive 21-13 and 21-16 win. Peng Yu had earlier knocked former world champion Taufik Hidayat out of the competition.
我昨天就讲了，他的状态很好。其实打到这个时候，并没有说因为你是奥运冠军，你是世界排名第一或者第二，你就很可能去战胜对手。因为人家想胜你，人家对胜你的渴望非常强。如果这个时候你没有想着说我一定要赢他的话，你很可能就会被冲掉。所以我觉得，对于今天这场比赛，我还是准备的比较充分的。
His next opponent was another new kid on the block, Wen Kai of China. But Super Dan showed what a humble and professional player he is.
就因为现在是21分，大家的水平可能逐渐因为这个比分的原因，缩短了之间的差距。所以一旦你在某一场比赛你的状态不好或者表现的不是特别理想，很可能你就会输掉这场比赛。其实对于我来讲，明天不管打谁，我都会全力以赴。Indeed,
Super Dan was up against a tough opponent as he lost his first set of the tournament. He capitalized on his opponent's weak defense to win the first set 21-17. As Lin Dan looked set to take the second set, Wen Kai pulled off some good play to crawl his way back from 13-17 to win the set 21-18. In the rubber, Lin Dan finished off his opponent for a final clash with his arch-rival Li Zhongwei. Lin Dan says Zhongwei had recovered well from the Olympic Games, as he had participated in more competitions to maintain his competitiveness.
我不觉得他是一个翻版，因为每一次比赛就是一次新的比赛的一个新的开始。那我会觉得他很强，可能从今天开始，比如说会让我想的比较多战术也好，或者想着他的球也好，或者想自己的状态也好。那我觉得这样有的时候无形当中会让自己慢慢又会感觉到有点紧张或者压力。但是我觉得这个时候，因为我经历过奥运会了以后，我会觉得这个阶段应该是让我享受的时候。
He says Zhongwei is apparently fitter than him, but he will do his best in the final and rekindle his spinning touch.
冠军拿到冠军，所以很多人就讲会巅峰。但是我觉得，从04年雅典结束以后到现在，其实每一年我的状态还是保持的比较平稳。所以对于我来讲是一个非常难得的一件事情。自己能够把它，包括今年甚至明年能把它继续更巩固好或做好，我觉得对于我来讲已经是一个非常了不起的事情。
Now that Lin Dan has won almost every trophy in badminton, he wants to push himself to a higher level and make a name for himself, hoping that he will go down in history as one of the greatest players ever played the game. From Shanghai, Chow How Ban, The Star, Malaysia.